Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Ginger News. So I'm here today with Blake, and Blake is going to explain about what's going on today. So what exactly is going on in Cardiff Town today?
Yes, basically we're here with and we're here to make a declaration against climate change.
Okay.
So it's all about declaring a climate emergency, for the Welsh Government to take action to declare carbon neutral by 2025.
Right, okay.
Yeah, that about covers it.
Okay, all right. Well, thank you very much, and I will catch up with you very soon.